There is a lot of ways to be better in Warzone, but let's just be different this time. And one of the steps of being better is be one step higher than your enemy. No, no, not the high grounds. I'm not talking about the strategies in this video. I'm talking about the loadouts. You know, you don't have to be like the others. You don't have to pick MP5 and the pillow like everybody else. You have to be different to be better. That's the point. And that different word can be a lot of things. Like, being a pro is a difference, but being a pro needs a separate video to talk about. But this time, your loadout has to be highlighted as a difference. Like right now, right fucking now that everybody, literally everybody is using MP5 with that fucking DMR, MP5 with Kar 98, MP5 with Kilu, MP5 with that other goddamn rifle. When everyone's using an SMG with a high rate of fire for close range, you either have to be a goddamn pro to pick the same loadout and beat them, or you can be smart and choose to be different. When a gun is light and has a high rate of fire, it usually has a lower damage than the others. So why don't you use the opposite? Higher damage and lower fire rate. Like when the enemy is shooting you with the SMG that has a lower damage than a rifle, you just kill him with 3 or 4 shots with that high damage weapon. Yeah, the mobility and the speed is lower than the SMGs, but you have a higher chance to win, you know, to kill the enemy. For example, there is a loadout for Odin. Damage is so fucking good. You need 3 shots in the head or 4 shots in the body to kill the enemy with full health and armor. Be advised, these loadouts are just made for close or medium range, so you're gonna need a long range weapon. Don't worry about the ammo type of your weapon. You might choose Kilu for long range and Odin for close range. No problem at all. Like, this loadout uses mid-cal for both guns. Don't worry at all. Guns with a low fire rate won't waste so much ammo. Don't be like, oh, 2 guns with rifle ammo, oh, fuck you and your video. Ooh. Just if you shoot too much, watch your ammo. And there's another close-range loadout for AK-74. I mean, AK-47. And yeah, you can change the magazine if you want to. You can nearly change any ranged weapon to a closed-range weapon. Except the Cold War weapons. Forget about the start rifles, let's talk about the marksman rifle. Some of these marksmen can be a real game changer at close range firefights. Like this SKS loadout that is so fucking powerful. It needs 2 shots in the head or 3 to 4 shots in the body to break the enemy. And there is another close range loadout for Fal assault rifle. It needs 3 shots in the head or 4 to 5 shots in the body. You know, you can surprise the enemy with this kind of loadouts, cause nobody really thinks about the high damage at close range. Everybody just wanna rush and use a fucking SMG. The enemy would be like, yo, what the fuck? I expected an SMG, not a goddamn Odin. Just try this style one time. See how it goes. Yes, there is a bunch of other guns and loadouts to be used as a close range weapon, but I think these loadouts are enough for this video. If you want more loadouts like this and more videos like this, just tell me in the comments down below. And if you have watched this video so far, maybe you could just hit that little like button for me. It would be a really big help.
Hey you, yeah, yourself.
Look, thank you so much for watching. But hey, there's a subscribe button right f***ing here and just takes 3 seconds to subscribe.
So please take that 3, 2, 1 seconds to subscribe.
Thank you.